So we're doing some my career up in here. You know, I'm a dude. My dude keeps on messing with me, but I mean, you guys still be waiting on this. Sorry for the hold, but this dude won't stop texting me.
Okay, because today's point of emphasis focus is going to be on two things: running in transition and the pick and roll offense. Let's get started. Now we have a team that is quick and athletic. There will be times when coach will want us to pick up the pace and get out on the fast break to try and get some easy transition baskets. This is especially true when we go up against a team who isn't very quick or doesn't play good transition deep. And we want to be able to exploit that. So to that end, I put together a couple of plays showing how we should try to get out and run in transition. On this one, after the shot goes up, several players leak out and sprint another way. They make the quick outlet pass, push the ball up the court, and don't give the defense a chance to set up. The end of the story is an easy bucket, all because the defense couldn't recover quick enough to stop the ball. We need to be looking to do this every chance we get.
Another one.
The ball handler takes it right up the middle. He sucks in the defense, which creates an easy kick-out pass for a wide-open, uncontested shot. This is how we need to execute. Get the proper floor spacing. Have our shooter spot up. Let the ball handler force the defense to the pick and roll.
I got it!
This is a basketball fundamental that the coach will definitely want us to
implement. I'm trying to get through these. I know what he's talking about.
Is easily one of the most effective offensive strategies there is. It's one of the most basic ways to cause confusion and mismatches for the defense. With all the skilled players we have on this team, coach is probably going to call for this offense. If the defense goes under the screen, that gives the ball handler an open perimeter shot. If he goes over the screen, that gives him a driving lane to the basket, and that forces another defender to commit, and that leaves somebody open. So maybe the defense switches on the pick and roll. Then we should have a mismatch somewhere. And remember, the screener has the option to pick and roll over. So the ball handler should be looking to see if the screener gets open for a shot. Alright, let's watch a couple of pick and rolls being run successfully. Here the ball handler lets the screener get set, then rubs his defender off him, which forces a switch. The switch allows the screener to roll over to the back.
Yo, dude! My dudes keep on doing that. I don't like that.
And make this
ran
away
from me.
That's all there is to it.
I was like scared.
That should have you guys fully up to speed.
Sorry about that.
Let's head out, and we'll be back at it tomorrow for practice.
No doubt. We good, coach.
Yeah. Okay, so let that load for a little bit, and we'll get back with the video. Let me get through these text messages. Let me get through these, let that load, and then we can get back on. So let's get started with our team. Versus Houston. Okay, let's get this game rocking and rolling. Trey Johnson, he's a beast, yo. He can dunk, he can shoot threes, but he's not as good as a shooter. He has more shooter attributes, and he's a more dunker. He's not a good dunker, and he's a good shooter. Not a good dunker, though.
Man, whatever I can get. Let's do it.
Come on, let's go. Let's go shoot around for a little bit. That's taking for it to load. Wish I made a YouTube where I could skip more videos and stuff.
No!
No!
Watch, I was the last one dead.
If you hear noise in my background, in my other video that you guys watched, don't even mind that. That wasn't you. That wasn't me yelling. That was someone outside. My brother, my window open. I told him we had to keep on me. But the rest of it was from outside, so we gotta get shooting. Come on, let me get one of them jammers. He can dunk, but he don't dunk a lot. Yeah. Come on, let me get one. Woo. Ah. Ooh. Ooh, hit him. Ah. Come on, let me jam one. Woo. Come on, give me one of them. Clinching. Ooh. Ooh. That's my threat right there. Them corners, those mid-rangers. I don't think I'm shooting no more threes. I might take an overload of threes, but don't mind that. I don't like threes. Come on, give me the ball. Yo, I want the ball, yo. Come on, get that in. Ah, you fucking, you like dunked it on me. Ah, game starting.
Oh, great work. How do you feel?
I feel like I'm in a big game.
That's the confidence we've been looking for. Trust your stroke. Take shots when you get good looks. Let's fly.
Yo, I'm going to be up against James Harden. Oh, God.
This is what you've been looking for. The NBA on 2K Sports.
James Harden. Got the butt crazy. Oh, God, no. He might knock down some of them cold brother threes. Hope not. Oh, look at the pick. That was beautiful. That was a beautiful play. Ah. Slipped up. Hey, Mom. All right. I got you at the pick. Yo, you gotta catch the ball. That was a good pass. I don't know what you're talking about. This is too little, yo. This will be the video for the day. Yo, we can't let James Harden get fired tonight. We can't let him score over 10 points. So for 10 points, I let my team win. He got 23 points. So let's make the limit to 15. Ah, come on.
Thank you, Doris. Here's up. James Harden picking up that last basket. Just five to shoot. And here's Jackson outside. The shot is off.
Come on, pick up. Yes, let's go. Get to charging.
Yeah, you gotta be in control when you go to the rack. You can't just run guys over.
Here's Johnson. It's good. The assist that time from Harden.
His first points of the game. But just to let you know, this is my very first YouTube video. Those other ones weren't nothing. Those were just retarded. Ah, come on, you can't be leaving.
I did not go on the entire
time. Looking more open. Shoot it, yo. Yo, you was wide open to shoot it. And then you just now shot it. I don't understand that. He looked like he was creative. After this game, I might go to the park. I'll be all over that.
I thought he rushed it a little bit, guys.
Just lost his focus. Johnson sends the screen for Evan.
Watch. Ooh, that was nice. Michael was 10 points. This is my second year. I hope I can get the most improved player. Wait, I started from. That ain't no leave assignment. Yo, I hope I can get in, like, some contest. Yo, we're running out all these. Should I take a long shot real quick? I mean, I don't trust on this because I'm against this James Harden. I knocked down one. Yo, they're going to try to get him, but we're locking down James Harden, I can tell you that. We're very locked down defense right now. We're just locking down James Harden. I mean, we're leaving. Ooh, let's go. I seen the open lane. Look like. Let's go. 3 points. And point guard. Let's go. Johnson against Johnson. Okay. James Harden went out, and they put all these sucky players that they don't got. Yo, come on, Anthony Day. Give me that.
Johnson against Johnson. Johnson kicks to Gordon. Back to Johnson. Shot clock at 6. Evan shot is good.
Ooh. No! Nice. And he gets me an assist.
Here's the screen. It's Ariza on the wing.
Yo, that was a nice shot. I had to get that there. That was a good shot. Won't cross him over. Whoop. Oh, nice. Come on. Good ball move, but
watch out, John. He's going down. Because of you.
Come on, come on, D. Oh, watch Brewer. Pop back out. And pop back in. Ah, yo, you're leaving. You leave him wide open for the three. Come on. Get in the zone.
There's the dish to Brewer. Back to Johnson.
We're gonna lead 3 at the end of the first. And I think I might be on the bench. I don't know. We might be still in. Hey, I'm sitting on the bench. Let's go, James Harden. Oh, no. He is a stealer. He can block. Yo. It's better overall. My team's on like 7. My team's like on 70 right now. I don't know. Usually I'm not playing this NBA. I do a lot of Madden videos. But we're locking down on defense. I don't know what it is. But if we get James Harden 2 more fouls, he's going to be out for basically the
rest.
Can't be holding that up, man. He should let him shoot that. He would have missed it. Was this Jones? Okay. Ooh, nice move. I like that. I'm trying to get that A plus. I'm doing my first. I might upload Madden Mobile videos. Yo, we can't believe I'm doing the foul line. Second in a row. That he will not have the ball, but he's missed two of them in a row. If he missed three in a row, I think he might be on the bench. He's going to be on the bench soon. If he misses one more, I think he might be on the bench.
Johnson right side. Outside Holiday. On the wing, Evans. Evans off the pick from Johnson. Evans gets to Holiday. Johnson for three.
Ah, Anthony, put it back up. I just see the clock shot. Well, it was. Let's get ready. Let's get. He's gonna pop out. I knew it. Ah. To get that lead up.
Here's Holiday, and so he draws the foul on the shot.
Nice pick. Nice.
Nice job,
get back on defense. Ah, Anthony Davis don't do that. This game. Okay, he's missed a lot of foul shots, but he made two out of like six. Mike Evans. Pick and roll, pick and roll. Ooh. Cool, that's really cool. No, you don't. You just gotta add it. Okay. Cool. I mean, I'll be alright. I will. Really cool if he makes these. We're up 9. You think we can win? Yeah, let's see what coach has to say. I'm gonna listen to.
Okay, guys. Solid play so far. Like what I'm seeing. But just a few things I'll talk about in the second half. I definitely can't find any fault with the way we shot the basketball. Our shot selection has been shut up.
Take some time off the clock. Take some more shots. So I got you, coach. Be patient on defense. Offense.
Hey! Back up. Someone get Harden.
intercept the pick from McGee. It's a try with the try. Can't hit it. Pelicans leading by nine. Johnson dishes to Davis. Good work defensively by Jones.
That was a good pass.
Defending that rim. I mean, it's not an easy task. Stopping that fella when he's headed to the bucket like that. Good job.
And McGee kicks to Harden. Howard with a screen on Johnson. Here's Harden. Rebound by Johnson. Johnson on his
let's go. What happened? Oh, nothing. Protect the paint, gotcha. Stay in the 3-point line.
Evans off the pick from Johnson, and that's Evans penetrating.
Yo, James Harden, one more foul? I think Coach won't put you in. He wants James Harden to get out of the game. Let's go, Tyreek. Get out of that zone. Get back in. Get out of the zone. Get back in. Get in.
Well, Kevin, this is certainly a key moment for the squad. He's looking for players to lock into the new game plan and carry it out. That's what he's trying to get.
I didn't foul.
They've been off target now on three of the first four shots they've taken in the second half.
Back in there.
To the right side. Shoots from the baseline. Yep, goes in. A little over 2 minutes off the clock in this final half. Evans attacking. Kicks it to block. Here's Johnson. Tips it, but no good.
They struggle here. This is 1 of 5 to start this third quarter. They got to loosen up here. They are not rotating nearly quickly enough on defense down low. Got to get quicker than
that.
Come on. They need to start putting some bodies on bodies. Be physical.
Evans passes to Johnson. Rollins moving it around.
He's probably going to make these.
That's the way to work on D.
Alright, let's get back in this game. But going out to the quarter, that's what I think. Y'all can't see. What is that? What is that?
Puts it up from 15.
An absolutely remarkable shot at the buzzer.
The definition of much in the clutch. He wasn't going to let anyone else take that shot. He wanted that ball.
Come on, D. D got to stand up right now. Trevor Ariza. I'm gonna be slamming all over it. So he's bad on the inside, so which is good. So that means when he's bad on the inside, we can go in for easy layups like scooping. So let's get it.
Jones sets the pick for McGee. Outside Jones. Brewer the best to Montius. Clock at four. Houston needs to get a shot. Brewer's shot is off.
That's a shot that can sometimes struggle for. You can't fault him for taking it. The defense backs off like that.
They find Jerry on the way.
Wow.
Johnson missing again.
Even though he missed it, he couldn't pass up that chance.
Yeah, that's an easy jump shot. You got to take that.
I deny that. It's just a party he joined. Does Tommy join a party? This is from your friend.
He dishes it to Davis, the 11-footer, and off the left side of the rim, and it's 4-4. Davis has got the first basket as we get going in the fourth for the Pelicans. Clark Davis struggling here on offense.
Come on. I think that's all we need to win the game. A couple, 10 more points. We're playing all this lockdown D.
You guys are sick and tired of looking at us take jump shot. Stop selling. We can get to the basket. Let's attack the basket off the river.
For the Rocks,
gotcha, coach. We get games hard now. I mean, pretty much we just need to hold the ball for a while. Let's go in here, Oshik. Come on, pick up. What was that? Nice. Yes. Come on. Fucked it.
The Pelicans have gone 3-5 here in the fourth quarter. Pretty good numbers coming out of the break. Trying to find Davis. He's got it now. And the
let's good. Go. Give me them assists. That's what I need.
Wow, such a steady hand. He's the one responsible for getting it this late game.
Can't argue with that at all, Steve. His shooting percentage is...
Oh, my God. He literally said, get that out of here. That is not in my house. That's nice. Come on, give me one more assist. Yes.
Johnson's got his fifth assist in this one. Gets drilled by seven. And McGee kicks to Harden. And the refs are going to rule that unnecessary tactic is a flagrant one foul.
He really didn't give the official any choice. Kevin, way too much body-to-body contact there. Hey, what's lucky on that one? He didn't get hit with a flagrant two foul, which would be an ejection.
Yeah, he would have been out of the game if he had, and the league is doing everything it can to protect its players. And this one, I think the officials have a pretty good understanding here.
5 points, we're up. Davis. He barely had any points. 18.5 rebounds, 0 assists, and 2 blocks. Look at me. 12 points, 7 rebounds, 5 assists and a block.
No, you're it, Daddy. You're it. Because I saw you.
So that would be it. Hold on, I think there's like something that might be at this end. Sorry for the long video, I'm really sorry. There's like a meeting or something at the end. I'll show that. Okay.
I'll show you.
Hey, coach. How you doing, man?
Good.
Oh, come on, man. I know you since I was 12 years old. I know something wrong. So what's up?
Get it. You know, you're a professional athlete in the middle of the season. You got enough to worry about.
Man, bump all that, man. You family, coach. What's going on?
I like this. All right.
Engineers from the county said the gym at the school has structural damage. That, quote, poses a significant threat to the public. Until such enough time repairs can be made, the structure must be shut down, unquote.
Hold on. They want to close the gym? Our gym?
Unless we get a sudden infusion of cash.
Is it infected?
Look, it hurts to ask. But, if you can contribute for lunch, coaches, faculty, kids.
Supposed to kill people!
You wouldn't have to go across town and play at that rec center. Heck, we could.
Yeah!
You know, name the gym after.
I know.
What do you think?
But they're a zombie. But don't. Who is it? Oh my god! Is that mine?
Coach, there was a time when I ain't have anything. When you brought me to your home, your heart, and your team, I'm more than happy to help out any way I can, and that includes financially.
I'm so proud of you. The man you've become. Thank you.
Hey, Coach, no problem. I got you. Forever.
Yeah, whoever has yellow stuff.
Call you later.
Do you have a mic?
So what? They named the gym right after Trey Johnson. How cool is that sound? That sounds really cool. So, thanks for watching. And please, please subscribe. And I will catch you later.
Here you are. What's up, Dad?